They all are Sat. They are from the whole racing for the third race. The Allen to play Division 2 slow into the strike was Madhavan along with Glorious Asset. Well, they sort themselves out race. The Princess Sarah is the leader to welcome Chakraman second for the back Allen being on the outside Crimson Lane. Towards the near side, we have Price Striker Chaitanya comes in next. For the back, we have Dean's Grey close behind Dean's Grey now making him on the outside is Madhavan. So, there is a Glorious Asset as the assist now straight past the 1000. Princess Sarah continues to lead the field to welcome Chakram in second, further back 3 to 4 length behind. Below we have Crimson Lane, close behind Crimson Lane on the outside we have Chaitanya, further back a length behind Mervin. Then we have Glorious Asset, Price Striker comes in next and last of all, Dean's Grey as his horse is now straight past of 600. Princess Sarah still the leader, being joined outside by Welcome Chakram, further back a length behind towards the near side, Crimson Lane on the outside, Chaitanya. As the swinger on the corner to enter into the final running. Round the corner into the straight dent, Chaitanya comes in now first with an advantage of 2.5 to 3 in front of Merim is the one making a foul on the outside. Then we have Princess Sarah, Welcome Chakram and Glorious Asset with about 200 meter more from judge. Now Chaitanya still the leader with an advantage of 3-4 ahead of Merim and the late coming Glorious Asset, but Chaitanya not going to be caught. Chaitanya wins the third race to Glorious Asset, takes up the second spot ahead of Merivin. Then we have Welcome Chakram Crimson. First of all, Dean's Grey.